Everybody, welcome back to another Minecraft video. Today, I am here with a Minecraft Pocket Edition monster battle. And today, we're going to have these electric wizards fight these fire lava golem things. They're from the Elemental Mobs add-on, which I will leave a link to in the description. And we're in this awesome Blaze PvP battle arena, which I will also link in the description. So let's get started here. To make the fire lava golem things in this mod, you just have to make a... to make them like this, just like an iron golem, and I'm going to place all the pumpkins. I already spawned in all of these elemental electric wizard guys, or whatever they're called, and I think there are a few more of these than, I think there are like 20 of these, 15 of these, because I just have a feeling that the golems are going to be way too strong if we have the an equal amount of them. So let's just start spawning them in here. All right, it looks like they're already starting to fight. Oh, placed a pumpkin in the wrong spot. Let's not do that. Alright. Come on. Alright. A few more pumpkins. No, move. They're not moving. Alright, I'll place the pumpkins. Oh my gosh. So I'm pretty sure that's the wizards with the electricity right now. I'm pretty sure they're the ones that are creating the electricity. And then the golems are shooting fireballs at them. And wow, that is a lot of lightning. And these guys over here aren't even being affected by it. So I have a feeling the golems are going to win this battle here. But last time I was actually surprised when I tested this out. And they were actually beating the golems. Now, the thing is, when the wizards get lit on fire like this, it seems like they have a little bit of a hard time fighting off the fire golems. So let's see, though. These guys are just standing back here like, hey, I don't know. What do you guys want to talk about? And it seems like they don't even want to fight. So I don't know who's going to win this. I mean, anyone could win this. I'm not sure. It looks like the electric wizards are going to win, though, because they're killing the golems here. And these golems back here aren't even bothering to help their friend over here. And, oh, here comes the next one. The next one came out to fight. Alright. Wow. See... they're all teaming up and attacking this one golem, because these ones aren't even helping. At the end, if there's, like, one golem left and they're not fighting, the winner will be the wizards. Seems like they're actually, like, doing the most damage. And, they come out one by one. It's really weird, because they're coming out one by one. And I will speed this up for now, because they're probably going to keep coming out one by one. And, until they stop doing that, or until somebody wins, I'll speed up the video now. Okay, so as you guys can see, the villager wizard thing fell off the edge. I think I might have accidentally broken the block that it was standing on, but that's okay, because I think the golems were going to win anyway, because there were two more of them. That villager, wizard guy or whatever, was right on the edge, so he was about to fall off anyway, and the golems would have won. So I guess it proves the golems are stronger than the electric wizards. If you want to download any of the things shown in this video and test this for yourself, just click the links in the description to download them. So, thanks for watching. If you did enjoy this video, please comment, rate, subscribe, and like for more. Thanks for watching, and bye, everyone.